we are in Orlando, Florida. We are approaching the fountain. It's been already repaired. Lining straight the fountain, and now we got a new one. And this is all the view. Orlando, Florida. Downtown. It looks so very pretty. The view. Well, now I'm going to translate in Spanish for my family in Mexico. Aquí estamos en Orlando, Florida. Nos estamos aproximando en estos instantes a la fuente más famosa de Orlando. Y de este lado tenemos a mi chofer. ¡Chofer!
Yeah, I'm sorry for you. I'll drive you in the middle of the lake.
Ahí tengo a mi chofer pelateando. I tell them you're my driver, Marlo. Yeah. The one say, what's it? No, some words in Spanish. The one I just showed you, Marlo.
Which one? ¿Qué onda?
¿Qué onda, raza?
¿Qué onda, raza?
Sí, estamos aquí manejando un enorme cisne. Y en estos momentos nos acercamos a la impresionante fuente. De aquí se resuelve el misterio de los apellidos Fuentes. Precisamente vamos a descubrir de dónde vienen nuestros apellidos y vienen precisamente aquí de la fuente. No es cierto, solo estoy bromeando. Y vean qué hermosa vista por la noche. A ver, Angélica, a ver si algún día te puedes venir para acá con nosotros. Bueno, con tu galán. Y vas a ver que sí te va a gustar todo esto. De aquí. Now you have to be singing a song, Milo.
La cucaracha, la cucaracha.
No, la cucaracha. At least the one from Orlando, Florida. No, the New York. Yo ya te sé, Orlando, Florida, Orlando.
I'm going to be singing Florida. New York, New York.
Ta-da. No, you have to say Orlando, Florida. Sí, son la Orlando, Florida.
I'll get you, get you.
Y ya nos estamos acercando en estos momentos a la fuente.
How's that?
Yeah, Milo. It looks pretty. You know, I saw some lightning.
Yeah.
Y esta es la hermosa fuente. Y así como allá en Pachuca está el reloj monumental, esto es nuestro signo, ¿hay cómo se le dice nuestro? How do you say, Milo?
What?
Of symbol?
Symbol, yes.
Este es el símbolo de la ciudad de Orlando. Allá
downtown
en Pachuca es el reloj.
Orlando.
Yeah, Milo, downtown Orlando. Brandon no quiere cantar la canción. Él nada más quiere cantar la de la cucaracha. Tell them you don't want to sing that song, my love. The song of Orlando, Florida.
They don't have one of Orlando, Florida.
No, but you can make it just in an instant. Mm-hmm. You say Orlando, Florida. Déjenme ver si todavía se puede ver mi chofer. Mm-hmm. Say something, my love.
I gotta beat you more.
que me debería de golpear más.
It's red.
Bueno, les voy a enfocar la fuente porque ahora ya cambió de color a un color rojo. Estamos aquí bien cerca de ella. Se ve muy bonita. Estoy grabando este video para que vean que también se ve muy bonita aquí. We are here recording very near the fountain from Orlando. Now we are happy again because it's working the fountain.
And the moon's right above it.
Yeah, that's what I was going to check. And there is the moon, looking very pretty. Y allá está la luna, cerca de la fuente. Casi, casi se dan la mano la luna y la fuente. We are not too near, Milo?
No, it's 25 feet.
Oh, okay, just make sure we are not too near. Estoy diciendo a Brandon que no se vaya tú cerca porque puedo hasta sentir la corriente de la... de la fuente.
You're well beyond 25 feet.
No. Yeah, the moon looks very pretty also. See? Oh, yeah, it looks very pretty. I can focus the pretty gumelo.
Good.
I'm going to focus the very near.
All the light away from it.
Yeah.
In the middle of the lake.
Oh, my camera tried to focus the moon.
Stop paddling there for a second.
Do you want to say some words to your family over there in Arkansas?
Don't you wish he was here?
Crazy. Here I want to focus Brandon because he is feeling lonely with his family in Arkansas, mm-hmm. And he going to say some words.
Don't I look sad and lonely and
Yes, you do, Marilo. Don't move, monkey!
You forgot about that part, didn't you?
This is all from Brandon. He's still brainless like he always.
I get the brainless.
I am showing all the view from the lake, Milo. Well, I want to start recording because this video has been too long. 6 minutes. It's long, Milo? I know. I want to focus on the fountain now. And there is a very pretty fountain. I'm glad they fixed it. Because this lake was looking so lonely.
Uh-huh.
And sad.
Depressing.
Depressing. And now they put the fountain and everybody coming up, hanging around in the night, checking this view. And sometimes they put music on the back and the fountain is...
Oh yeah, they're having a peace rally today.
Well, they got what?
Peace rally.
Oh. And Brandon, he said they got peace rally. It looks pretty pretty. I don't think we can take picture, Milo, for me and you.
No.
This is all of the video.
Unless you, well, you never...
Let me try.
I was going to say, you put it on the deck here.
Esto es todo de este video. This is all of the video. We will be recording more videos for all the family, friends, and everyone else want to watch our crazy videos.